Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a special marine warning for
the Atlantic coastal waters between Manasquan Inlet and Great Egg Inlet, New Jersey, out to
20 nautical miles, including Beach Haven, Garden State North Reef, Garden State South Reef, Little Egg Inlet, Little Egg Reef, North Beach Haven, and Ship Bottom, until 9:15 p.m. At 8:10 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a thunderstorm, producing strong winds 34 knots or greater over Little Egg Inlet, moving east at 15 knots. This strong thunderstorm will be near Beach Haven at 8:30 p.m., Garden State South Reef at 8:50 p.m. Mariners can expect gusty winds, high waves, dangerous lightning, and heavy rains. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until this storm passes. A severe thunderstorm watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. Saturday evening for northern Delaware and northeastern Maryland and New Jersey and eastern Pennsylvania. Repeating, a special marine warning has been issued until 9:15 p.m. for the following marine location: coastal waters from Manasquan Inlet to Little Egg Inlet, New Jersey, out 20 nautical miles.
You have one
for the following marine